Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and it's time for our first episode, Season 2 of Trolliverse. It's a Creativerse game, and we love it, and it's so fun, and welcome! If you haven't seen the first season, I highly recommend you go watch it first. That way you can see who all is in the game, where we're set up, what we're doing, and basically the rules of how we play. I'm in the safe zone right now, so I'm not going to start the timer quite yet, but... yeah, it's this one's going to be a build. It's all building. Build. So, okay, Google. Start a timer for 1 hour.
Okay, 1 hour. Starting.
There we go. And we're off. All right, let's go ahead and grab my... Oh no, my image was full. Build up something or storage. Oh, goodness. There's like nothing I want to really get rid of, though. Oh, okay. I can get rid of a safety torch. That's fine. I can do that. Grab this here. I'm going to jump over here. Like this. Run. Wait, am I? I'm the second one now, right? Code Primates? Yeah. Boom. Wait, then no, that was... I'll just drink a potion while I'm at it. That'll be fine. All right. Drop that right there. I'm going to have a build session. Let's go scouting. And, boom. I can use my... Oh, stop going upward. Stop. Oh my gosh. Still trying to get used to this, but I'm basically going to go... I'm going straight west this time. Straight west because there's an area that I absolutely want to build in. And it's full of trogs and full of awesome and everything else. It's going to be amazing. Oh, that's what's happening. My actual WASD keys now do the pitch. That's why. I was pressing forward. No. Okay. Stay there, Trog. All of you, just stay put. Okay? I'm gonna go over there. Up to the top of this thing. Up to the top. Top, no! Ooh. Almost didn't make that. My goodness. Alright, have I collected this stuff before? No. Sandstone discovered. And let's go ahead and we'll grab some of these. What's that? Is that mud? Oh, yeah, I got mud. And right here, I think this will be a perfect place to build our new home. Okay, so wait, what was that? Oh, that's wood floors. Oh, I've only got four of those. What do I have, like an overabundance of that? I don't have anything, do I? Oh my goodness. Okay, well, that's no good. I did not plan well, did I? You know what, we got 99 of those. That'll be good. Let's go ahead and... Ooh, just push me off the edge while we're at it. Oh, man. Okay. Press C to crouch. And here we go. I'm going to build a house up here. This, like... And it's going to be all made out of leaves. Hopefully somebody can catch it all on fire. This is going to be awesome. I think it has to be, what, 8x8 or something like that? So let's make it massively bigger than that, like 16x16. But this is going to look so out of place. I should probably use wood or some sort of stone. Yeah, I should probably make a processor too. Just saying. Here, let's do this. Let's grab... Wait, can I make some more potions? Let's make... What? Potions. Potions. Dude, potions. Seriously. Potions. Yes. Craft. Oh, darn it. That was it. That was all I could craft. What kind of armor do I have? I don't have any kind of armor. But I could create those. Nice. Just throw those on real quick. Good. Got a little bit of armor now. I can build a processor. Is that a trog? That's a trog. Okay. Let's go take these out of our inventory and let's put the processor down. Processor. Down. Boink. There you go. And you are going to start processing some wood for me, sir. Maybe. Not that. Let's do, yes. Yes, that's perfect. Limestone can turn into those. That'll be good. Can I build another processor? Absolutely. So let's go ahead and set down a second processor. Right there. Stay back, Trog. I got pine cones. You stay back. Ooh. He didn't even see it. He's like, what was that? What the devil? What the code primate? I'm gonna waste all my... I wasted all my cones on him. What? What about goo? Oh, that was not smart at all. No! Darn it. Okay, that's not working. That's not working. Good thing it wasn't like a stun bomb or something. Or maybe a force bomb. I don't have any bombs. What was I doing? What was I thinking just picking up... Oh, Adobe bricks. What are these? I can build with those. Oh, yes. That would be amazing. Hold on. Put down some Adobe bricks. Yes! How do you build Adobe bricks? Do you have to use, like, mud and stuff? I don't even remember the recipe. I'll have to go look it up. Bonk, bonk. And as you know, like, we're not going to be able to keep our house after we change seasons. So I don't want it to be, like, too elaborate and be like, oh, no, I don't want to leave my house no more. No, it's going to be just something that I can throw together real quick. So let's go look at the Adobe building brick. Adobe, where are you, Adobe? Ooh, what is this? It takes two stones and one rod, and I can make stacked stone walls. Yes, please. Make, like, a ton of those. Nice. Oh, what are these? I bet I just wasted everything. I can't even... No! Oh, I need stone slabs. I got those. And what are these? Crafted stones. Okay. I can do that. Hold on. Grab some of those up. And now I should be able to go and make those, right? Oh, what's this? Oh, craft. Done. Those are stone floors. Have I done those yet? Might as well. Need to craft these. We're just gonna unlock, like, everything we can. Oh my gosh. Natural stone paths? Those are amazing. Okay, wait. Did I... Stone block wall. Yes, why not? Oh, I don't have the wood rods. Darn it. Well, here. Let's throw some wood in there. Make one row of those. One row of those. Two rows of those. Because I went too far. That's fine. And then we'll just keep processing. I need to make some grass slabs for something or another. I don't even remember why, but that's cool. Here, let's take that one back out and make... There we go. Perfect. We've got those. We need those for some reason. Have we made dyes yet? I bet I've made dyes. I just don't remember it. Just in case. There we go. Red, yellow, blue. It should be, like, RGB. Red, green, blue, right? RGB colors? Something like that? I don't remember. We need some shredded leaves because it is required that we have, like, at least a living space with, like, a chair and a table and stuff like that. So I'm going to make sure we get those in there. We already got some trog horns. How cold is it up here? What's the temperature like? 49 degrees. Oh, it's nice and cool. Nice and airy. I like it. It's perfect. All right, what's the... Let's go ahead and grab these down. So I'm not going to be able to build with the adobe, but the stone brick thingies. Here, let's take the adobe back. This is a bad idea. Bad idea. Bad code. What are you doing? Grab this. And I kind of want this to look like it came from a model or something, but not really. Okay, there's two. And we're just going to go three. Oh, darn it. Give me that back. Three. And four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. So that should be eight. one more. Boop. That's 8 this direction. From right there. And then this way, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. This is gonna be huge. 1, 2, 3. Wait, that's 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that should be right in line with that one. Beautiful. And now I don't really need to count. I get. Wow, that was right on the edge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Perfect. Oh, that is a huge house. Oh my gosh. It's amazing. And I'm just gonna fill this all in. Fill it in. We got an hour to spend just hanging out, building awesomeness. Hearing those processors go off in the background is amazing. And I don't know if I can fly up to this. Like, it's gonna be really high up here, isn't it? Man, this is so cool. Did I run out? I ran out. No, you can't run out of the stone brick thingies, whatever those are. All right, can we collect up this? Let's go ahead and collect all those. Your inventory bag is full. No. All right, did I have a chest? I don't even have a chest, do I? Oh yeah, I do, right there. Grand Arc, oh wait, no, that's a table. What's a table doing in there? That's okay, here. Let's go set down the table real quick. Right here, boink. I don't know why, but there's, we'll just table that up. Okay, let's look around. What do we got? We got stone floors. Stone block walls. I don't know why I made those. We got stone windows. I made those for some reason or another. I don't remember why. Okay, let's. Can we build a chest? Am I capable of building a chest? It's so windy up here. So windy. Oh, let's do this. What is that? Obsidian brick wall.
Make our dark castle out of obsidian brick.
That'd be kind of cool. That'd be very expensive, but kind of cool. There we go. There's that. We need to build some extractors is what we need to build. That way we can just take out some of these mountains. What is this? Is that premium? Oh, diamond chairs? What? Craft an iron chair. What? Those are amazing. Wait. Corrupt chair. Illumite chair. Oh wait, are these are part of the last update, right? These are amazing. Oh my god. Shattered light lumite wall. No, you gotta go to the store to purchase that. Coffee time. Here I am building with stone thinking, oh, this is going to be so cool. Dude, these guys, like, there's so much more to unlock right now. Hidden temple trapdoor, hidden temple garden, altar. These are all stores. Premium items, aren't they? The Mayan package. All right, what about Ark? Can I build Ark? Nope, can't do that. Haunted. I have to get the recipe. I'm going to need to get some Ark stone. Looks like everything. Oh, Lumite. I need to get some Lumite, too. So, okay, enough talk. Let's go. Where's this stone? These. I need regular. Oh, did I just use up all my stone? I did, didn't I? All right, well, we're going to need to go get lots more stone. Here, let's just take off crouch. If I fall, I've got wings. Dark Jay gave me.
Dark Jay gives you wings.
Just kidding. Oh, wait, no, I need to build... need to build a chest first. Please? Oh. I can build a flip-flop gate. What? Ooh, I can hear the trog down there. He's like breathing.
Scary.
What was I building again? Oh, a chest. Ooh, a campfire? That's kind of cool. That's pretty neat. There we go. I can build a chest. See, I knew I could build one. What's this required? Requires me to build one of those. Okay, let's go ahead and craft.
I'm full again. I'm full.
Alright. Tell you what, let's drop this into a bag. Let's drop these into the bag. Let's drop this into the bag. These into the bag. That into the bag. Why not? There we go. Now we should be able to build. Where is it? Let's build one of these. That should unlock some things. I have to build a stone table. Let's build one of these first. So build a stone table. Build stone table. Stone table. Stone table. Where's stone table? I don't see stone table anywhere. I'm gonna go ahead and build one of those even though I don't need it. Have I already built a switch? I have built a switch. Requires a logic gate. Craft logic gate. Logic gate requires that I build an inverter gate. Oh man, okay. Ooh. I'm gonna build a couple of those so I can kill that trog down there. And let's go ahead and put that down below. Where was it? There we go. Give me those. Alright, dude. Kind of apologize about this. A little bit. Kind of feel bad. Ooh, I didn't need to throw that third one. That was not needed. Nice. Ruddy Canyon Stone discovered. Alright, hold on. Jump. Fly up, 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 up. And down we go. Boom. Landed. Sweet. Man, that's going to be hard for them to troll.
I like it.
All right. Let's go ahead and put my chest down. Chest right here. There we are. Now, let's put all this stuff away. Tar. Tar is so good to me. So good. I'm not going to order or sort them because it's too slow and it takes forever. There we go. What I do need is I'm going to need a lot more stone. Because I've got bedrock, but I don't have just stone. So let's, let's turn on our light. Oh wait, did I turn on the light? There we go. Turn on the light. And off we go. Now, I saw a thing earlier. Where is it? Right there. There we go. Alright. This way I don't have to actually dig down and make my way into a mine. Oh, gosh. There we go. Alright, let's just go. I'm not going to, like, strip mine anymore because I found that you can find paths and just get down faster by finding these little caves. Go grab the stuff that you need. Like, when you want to make a mine, then yeah, go do it, but like this thing right here, I'm just gonna dig in. These are all stones, right? Yeah, stone, 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 stone. Gonna need a ton of this if I'm gonna make these, whoops, that was dirt. My bad. There we go. Stone, 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 stone. just strip mine out all the stone, because I want a stone castle in the sky. Oh, that's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be amazing. Go Code. You're my favorite YouTuber. Not really a tutorial on this. It's more of a let's play, tactical, running around, just kind of trolling each other kind of thing. But I do want to set up a nice base so they have something that they can like troll and possibly burn down. Well, they're not going to be able to burn down. It's all stone. Stone doesn't burn, I don't think. It would be awesome to make the entire thing out of lava, though. I might have to do that later. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! What just happened? What just happened? No, 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 no! Oh, yeah. I got a glider. Oh, that was amazing! Wait, is that a death statue? That is my death statue, isn't it? Did I leave a death statue behind? Is that what's happening right there? Alright, let's go check it out. I did leave behind a death statue. Oh, mushrooms. Yay. Let's grab some mushrooms. There goes my ADHD again. It's like, oh, my death statue's over there. Let's go. Oh, mushrooms. Squirrel. Didn't I just throw down a whole bunch of flowers? Because I was like, hey, you don't need flowers anymore. Oh, wait. Well, that was Ark. Did you see the Ark stone thingy go off just now? Hold on. Where are you, buddy? I saw you. I saw you up here. Somewhere. Where did you appear at? Is that you? No. Nope. Darn. Wait, is that him over there? No. Okay. Alright, get over there, dude. Let's do this. Seriously, I gotta go get my death stone. I probably don't need to. In fact, I should probably just leave it alone because this is Mummy's old base. But I don't want that beacon there anymore. Even though I'm the only one that sees it. Is that it? That's it right there. Okay. So, let's fly upwards in an upward manner. Good. And landed. Oh, like a graceful angel. No. Okay, that's fine. Can I? One stone? Really? Oh, there's another stone. Nice. Any other death statues want to beacon out? No? Good. Alright, cool. Let's leave all her stuff alone. Can't touch it. And off we go. Ooh. By the way, I can go ahead and grab these up. Yellow flowers. Wait, what is that? Oh, I thought I'd found Dig Dug. I'm like, what? There's no way I just found him like off the beaten path like that. There was a Miru down there. I'll go grab him. Collect him up. I am gonna need a lot more chests this time, aren't I? Alright, let's grab that. Grab that. Is that another torch or something down there? Distracting me? I bet it is. Not gonna pay attention to it. Nope. Not paying attention to it at all. Oh, ouch, my foot. Broke my toe. Broke my big toe. Just falling off like that. No good. Not good at all. We're gonna need some Craigwood, aren't we, too? Well, maybe. I'm not gonna grab Craigwood until later, though. Make a ton of extractors. We don't need the advanced ones. I mean, we just grab regular extractors and be fine. Alright. Let's just dig straight down into the tree. Hello. That was dangerous. That was probably dangerous, too. Now that we're on the ground, just take out a tree. Take out the whole tree. As much as I can. Come on, come on, come on. Go faster, go faster. Do I have a iron fist? Is that what I've got? The iron cell? I think I've got an iron cell. I want to check it real quick. Hold on. What do I have? Yeah, I've got iron mining cell. Nice. All right, let's dig this down. Dig, 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 dig. Blink, blink. I guess it's not really digging. It's consuming? It's not consuming. It's, I don't know what it is. Do we need honey? Do we have honey? What do we have? Nope, don't have any honey. Should probably grab some honey, just in case. Don't know if I'm going to need it for anything, but might as well. Come on, come on. Thank you. Or, yep, yeah, that works too. Thank you. Grab one of those flowers. In fact, let's just start taking out this tree right here. Dig, dig, dig. Not dig. Phase. We're going to call it phasing. I'm just going to phase these blocks. There we go. There we go. By the way, a lot of people have been saying, oh, this is a rip-off of Minecraft and everything else. I don't think so. I think this is what Minecraft could have been if they had kept up the potential and not gone with Java. No offense to Java. It's just, it's extremely processor heavy. And it's not really game-driven, gamer-driven. And of course, that a lot of people are going to be mad at that I just said that, but that's how I feel. So I'm sorry. That's my opinion. Ooh, ooh, gosh. There's some more honey down there. Okay. Ooh. Didn't we... What was the point of this again? What was I doing? Why did I come over here? Oh, I came over here because of the death statues, and I wanted to collect up the stone, but then I got distracted. Okay, let's go. Let's get... Wait, where's my... Oh, this way. Whoa, gosh. There we go. It's just this huge square up there. That is awesome. Wonder how hard it's going to be to get up to me. Here, let's go. Like that. I have a feeling that's going to be fun. Alright. Up, 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 up. Whoa! Nice! Okay, that was pretty cool. I'm not going to lie, that was pretty cool. Pretty epic. Doing good. And let's go ahead and grab these. Oh, okay. Let's collect those up. Let's collect these up. Nice. Okay. Grab this. Grab that. Okay. Now we can come over here. Let's go ahead and set that processor down. Where are you? Oh, yay! I got the red lantern. What does it take for this? I'm gonna have to craft something first. I gotta craft one of those. I don't have any arcs down. Alright. Lots of stuff in there, but I need processors, processors, processors. No, I don't need to make processors. I've got two processors. Processors. Where? Oh. Nope, nope. Come here. Come here, you. There we go. And processor. And processor. You are going to make rods. Good. And what is it? What does it take for the things again? Stone, stone, stone. Ooh, goodness. What is this? Ooh, unlocked. Sweet. What's this? Unlocked. Sweet. All right, where was it? Where was it? Ooh, do I have the recipes for those? Oh, that is awesome. Coffee time. Where did the patterns go? Here we are. It takes stone rods. and then regular stone. That actually takes honey. Oh, stone roof. We're gonna need a couple of those too. Maybe. Do I want stone roofs? Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, it's taking forever. Is there any way to like speed up the stone rod processing power? Here, we'll stick you guys in there as well. Okay. All right, let's go make some stone thingies. There we go. Craft. Okay, that was a lot. So now we can keep building. Let's just build a floor. Oh my gosh, I almost fell. Oh, that was crazy. It's like, it's glitching. Is it lagging over there? It's not lagging, right? Testing 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. Maybe it's not. It could be. Whew, am I even recording? Oh, that would be horrible. Don't jinx yourself, God. You're right, I shouldn't. I won't jinx myself. And this one's not going to be a troll house. This one's actually going to be where I come and put my things, hang my glove for the night. I'm gonna hit C before I fall off the edge again. Oops, give me that. Well, I guess you're gonna have to go up there anyway. There we go. No, come here. So much build. See, that's the way to do it. Make such an epic build that somebody feels bad about trying to troll it. And that in itself would be a troll. See? And I'll state that for the record on episode 1. Make just an amazing house, amazing build, so nobody will want to troll it. Be like, oh man, they spent like so much time on this. That'd be the kindness troll. How did you troll me? Well, I made my house so nice that you didn't want to troll it. Therefore, I trolled you. Haha, extra point. Oh, just kidding. I don't know if you'd get an extra point for that. But, oh, okay, I'll call it. If somebody says that, like if I do make a really epic build, which I usually don't build too long, I get bored with it too fast. But if somebody does say, oh man, I feel really bad about trolling him, I called it. Episode 1, just in case. All right, let's collect that. And craft. So much craft. Oh, that would be amazing. Just make this huge cube, right? Of stone. And there's like one wall that you can phase into. But that's it. There's no other way in. Of course, it doesn't really work for Trolliverse because you can just take the walls down. So that's no fun. Aww. Oh. Oh well. Now, I don't think you can destroy chests, but that would be kind of funny. Well, actually, no, that wouldn't be funny. Destroying somebody's chest while they're away, that's like actual troll. I don't think I'd like that very much. You can cover it and like make it really bad and stuff, but by the way, I am the second person to record. You should be watching this on a Tuesday. Still have 39. Oh, this is amazing. Oh gosh, I always do that. I always do the one extra. Did it again. Okay, you know what? Let's just go across here like that. That's amazing. Good job, code. There we go. Wasting so much time just building. Ugh, I get so bored with building. Not saying, no offense to anything building, but I get bored. I get really bored. What is that? Is that a tree over there? Let's go see that tree. Let's go see if that's a tree. Yep, that's a tree. It's not a floating island like I was hoping. With giants and princesses. Alright, up, up, up. And let's go ahead and land it on down. Boom. Alright. Time to start taking out the mountain. Come on. Come on. No canyon here. It's gonna... That is awesome. What we might do is, like, down below here, put an actual teleporter that'll take you into there. Oh! If I get, if I dig down far enough, I'll make the inside all lava. So it's just surrounded in lava, so if you try and dig into it, it's just lava. Lava, lava, lava. Oh, I think I heard my processor quit. Oh, this is awesome. What if I were to... If I were to just level this all off, I would have myself a trog hunting ground. So, yep, processor quit. Good. Now, what does it take for the next part? Do I have one of those yet? I don't have one of those. I'm gonna go and craft one. Well, maybe I crafted one last time. I don't remember. Oh, do I have any vegetables? Can I get wheat? I have to collect seeds. Wait. Collect wheat seeds. Oh, wheat seeds are easy. Hold on. Let's go find grass. There we go. There's plenty of grass. Boink. All right. Just start collecting this stuff up. There we go. Now I can craft it. Boom. Take some obsidian. Hey, guys. Hey. Hey, you. I'm gonna need some scans, please. Thank you. Hey, where did you go? Come here. I need some scans, please. Come here, Pixie. Thank you. Pixie, 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 Pixie. Hold still. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't get all mad. Your contribution to the Trolloverse is amazing. Thank you. Nice. I would friend them and all that stuff, but I mean, it just takes too long and I can find tons of them out there. Although a party hat on one of them would be funny. Oh, look at him. He's sleeping. Oh, he's dreaming. Okay. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. All right. Hello, PT. Man, he got a hit in. That hurt. Okay. I'll grab a couple more mushrooms. Why not? Mushroom, 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 mushrooms. Good. Alright. Can we produce some more healing potions? I really should look up the advanced healing potions. It takes feral pigs, Terramis, and then... Wait. Detritus? Detritus of Truth. And then this one takes dried leafies, cactus, and trog horns. So I need to go find dried leafies and I can do... Ooh, advanced potions. Advanced potions, eh? Wait, did that one require mushrooms? It does not require mushrooms. So... These are two separate things. There we go. We'll create those real quick. Where do I find dried leafies, I wonder? I haven't really explored around the area. Been kind of busy building my castle in the sky. Ooh, castle in the sky. Whoa. Captain, we've lost altitude. Ooh, what is that? Oh, it's just weeds? Ooh, can I use weeds for anything, I wonder? I don't know if I can use weeds for anything. I mean, that's the whole point of them. They're weeds. Whee! Whoa. Coming in for landing. There we go. Alright. Go to the processor. What can I... No, not the processor. I don't need the processor. I need to build again. Where did they go? Okay. So I want to build these. It takes 8 of them. If we're 8 and 8 across... It's a lot. Okay, what is 16 by 16? 16 by 16. Is that 1024? No. 16 times 16. Come on, code. 6 and 6 is 36. 3. Oh, I can't do it in my head. Oh well. We took too long. Alright. I'm gonna need to build up first, aren't I? Probably should have built the walls first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh gosh, how much time do I have? I've got 18 minutes. And I have to have a built establishment. Oh man, I was not paying attention, was I? Alright, let's do this. There we go, we got stacked stone walls. Beautiful. Let's go to that end, because that end's already stopped, and we'll just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Whoa. Like that. And... Oh, wait. Go run off the end here. There we go. Standing too close, code. Sorry. My bad. Oh gosh, did it in the wrong spot, my bad. There we go. Okay. Now that we're established, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get back there. And then 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoops, 5. Sweet. Whoops. That's okay. We'll go back and correct it. There we go. I am going to have open-faced sides, that way I can fly into it. Oh, I ran out. Darn. Wait, which ones? Where are they? No, where'd they go? I gotta go find them again. What is that? Stone boulder wall. That's pretty. Obsidian roof. That is awesome. Okay. I've only got 19 stones left. No. That produced 72, so I mean, hopefully that's enough to finish this out. Boink. There we go. Ooh, I missed. I wish I could just press and hold. Okay, that was fun. Ooh. Oh, man. I think I just went down one level. Did I? No, that's even. Okay, cool. Was that a Trog? Trog, are you around here? I don't think Trogs would, they won't... Well, animals won't spawn on crafted bricks, right? They have to spawn on natural bricks? Like that stuff? I think. I don't think anything would appear in here, will they? I can't remember. Okay, I need a bed. I need a bed. So, let's go and craft a bed. Bed, bed, bed. Bed, bed, bed. Where's the beds?
Give me bed.
And I need to put a roof on. Okay, there's the bed. How do I make a bed? I have to craft a chair. How do I craft a chair? I'm gonna have to craft a table. How do I craft a table? I have to craft a stone door. How do I craft a stone door? Craft a wood door. Makes sense. Done. Stone door. Craft a stone door. I don't have any stone slabs, and I ran out of stone. What? Alright. What was I didn't have? Stone slabs? Gonna need stone slabs, and I've got one stone. Alright. Whoa. There we go. Down, 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 down. Stone. Whoa. Okay. Stone, 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 stone. By the way, just talking in memory. Like a lot of people say, oh, I've got a horrible memory. I've got bad memory, blah, blah, blah. Well, I'll tell you this. Your memory is amazing. As a human being, you have the ability to store tons, I mean massive amounts of data. And the best way that you can do it is what's with called memory castles. And you might have seen these or heard these in other places, but imagine this. Imagine the game that we're playing right now as this three-dimensional object that we can move around and place things in and everything else. Memory works a lot like this, because I could tell you to imagine yourself standing in front of your house, looking at the front door. If I said to open the door, you'd know to like go inside, what it would look like, what's there, stuff like that. Nobody ever told you to memorize that area. Nobody ever said, hey, remember this. But you could traverse your entire house and basically know where everything's at. So to do a memory palace, what you do is you take certain objects and you make them extraordinary. Like if I needed to remember coffee, I wouldn't remember just coffee. I'd remember like a huge cup of coffee as big as my living room that you could take a bath in. Makes it ridiculous, right? Well, that, now I imagine that being, okay, so right down here. Imagine, I'm getting all sidetracked. Imagine this right there, boom. All right, that's gonna be a little trigger to memorize that there's a huge coffee cup down here that we could jump into and take a bath in coffee. So next time I'm at the store and I need to remember something, I'll just remember starting here at the coffee, and then I'll come out here and say right here on the way up, I'll place another object and say, this is for salt and pepper. Imagine two salt and pepper shakers fighting right here. And then on my way up, I'll place something at just the entrance, right? And what you do is for a memory palace, you start at one area and you go through that. You can memorize massive amounts of data at one time. Sorry, got completely distracted. And probably lost like half of you and probably bored the other half. And I'm sorry. the coffee's running out. Anyhow, it's a cool little trick. If you need to learn more about memory or how to increase your memory capacity, be sure to check out the YouTube channels. Not my YouTube channels, just YouTube in general. I mean, they've got tons of videos out there. Have you seen those guys? YouTube's like really big. Hello. Hello, Cole. Do we need any coal? Do we have any extractors? Come here, egg extractor. I do have an egg extractor. Nice. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You! No! Not you again! You, no, 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 no. No, no, no. Oh, he didn't hit me at all. Nicely done. Alright, so let's place that on there, there, there. Looks like there's one up above it. Oh, come on. Oh, what am I doing? Tab one more time. There we go. Right there. Sweet. Any around? What about below? Anything down there? No. Oh, I'm getting distracted again. No. How much time do we have? We have 9 minutes. No. All right. I would wait, but I can't. I can't wait for the coal. We gotta go. We gotta go. I'm sorry, Pixie. You're just gonna have to deal with me another day. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Take that out. Oh, go. 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 All right. Jump. Is that a Miru? No, those are dust evils. Dust evils. Oh gosh. Almost didn't make that. Alright. Build up a little bit more. A little bit more. Is that guy chasing me? He's chasing me. He's coming up after me. Alright. There we go. And land inside. Perfect. Nailed it. Now, how many of those did I actually get? Because I was collecting and not even paying attention. A lot. What do I hear? What do I hear? Did you hear that? Oh, he's down below us. Okay. Cool. All right. What do I need to... what was I doing? I was going to produce something... What was I producing? I don't even remember why I went down to get the stone. That wasn't it. Oh, a bed. I need a bed. I have to have a bed. What is that? Siltstone wall. Alright, we have to craft a door. Which I think we did. Just in case. I'm gonna do it again. We have to craft a stone wall. We need slabs for. Give me slabs. Thank you. And while we're here, we're going to drop in some more slabs. Should never run out of slabs. Don't ever run out of slabs. Hey, we can build some more of those. Nice. Bed, 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 bed. Bed! Come on, dude. Come on. Seriously. Alright, here we go. Stone door, craft. Thank you. I can unlock that. How do I make a bed? Alright, I need to craft a chair. How do I craft a chair? I have to craft a table. How do I craft a table? I'm gonna need some twine. Alright. I got some vines on me. Making some twine. Good. One more. There we go. I can't believe I didn't unlock this stuff during season one. Am I like, seriously? This should be your basics code. All right. Wood table, crafted. Inventory's full, great. Get rid of some of this stuff. Come on, come on. This container is full, really? Can I pull these back? There we go, get rid of some of these rods. What about this stuff? Can I grab that? Can I grab that? Sweet. There we go. And that container's full again. Okay. Go down to the bed. Go down to the bed. Where the bed. Come on! Do this! Why am I so distracted tonight? Seriously, like, I can't think straight at all. Of course, I have been playing for an hour, so I've got a lot of playtime in. Alright. craft the chair. Nope, craft the table. Table crafted. Craft the chair. Chair is crafted. Bed. Oh, thank goodness. Can I craft a stone table? Oh, no. Need stone slabs. Got some stone slabs. Oh, I don't have any stone slabs. No. Okay. So let's go back into our inventory. Pull down this. Pull down these. Pull down this. Because we're going to just drop this stuff off like awesomeness. Wait, I want that down there still. There we go. Okay. So now we're going to have some awesomeness. Let's, all right. Let's pull this right here. I'm just going to stick a door right there. Why not? Can I stick two doors? Yeah, sure. Why not? Two doors right there. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Take this and this out. Do we just have one stone door? Oh yeah, we just had one stone door. Darn it. That's okay, can we craft another stone door? Where's the... Stone door, stone door, stone door. Oh, wait. Okay, we got 4 minutes. 4 minutes. Where's the bed? There. Let's drop the bed right there. Let's drop the bed right... What happened? Okay, and let's drop a chair right there. Wait, what was that? That's not a chair. Drop a chair right there. Drop the table right there. Drop the bookshelf right there. Ooh, I can put stuff onto the bookshelf. I didn't know it was interactive. Yeah, I did. I knew that. Why didn't I know that? There we go. Okay. So there we go. We got some stuff cleaned out of our inventory. Some awesomeness. How much glass do I have? I mean, I saw I had glass earlier, but... Hold on. Yes, this. Ooh, no, not that. Give me this. That. There we go. Glass. I knew I had a lot of glass. Boop-a-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo. There we go. You can just barely see the glass. Oh, that's gonna... Oh, if somebody comes flying up here and slams into it like a bird on glass, falls down, hurts themselves, that would be funny. Oh, I'm gonna need a lot more glass. House made out of glass. Sweet. That looks awesome, by the way. Just saying. And I gotta have a roof. So let's go ahead and fly up just a little. Please, land it. Nailed it. All right. So. Make it backwards so the roof is sloping downward. All right. What am I doing here? Okay, hold on. Rotate. You know what? That's perfect. Hold on. Does it do the same if I go this direction? There we are. Oh, gosh. There's 40... And I've still got 40 that direction, so let's turn this one. Rotate, turn, like that. There we go. Wait, what was that? Okay. I really don't want to be right on top of somebody else and not know it, because that would really suck. But we might scout to see if we can't troll next time. Alright. That was just the right amount. That's amazing. Wait, no. I still have 24. I thought the slot was empty. My bad. Alright. Oh, gosh. That's really hard to do. Okay. Come on. Land it. Nailed it. Alright. So technically, this is my roof. And technically, I've got four walls. But I'm going to need a lot more glass. Oh, actually, maybe I don't. Let's see, I started with 79. No! That is our time. Well, I'm not going to be able to troll next time because I did not finish a roof. But I did get pretty far. I love what we've done with the place so far. It looks amazing. Gosh. I don't know if I'm going to be able to close the door or not. Oh, I can't build. I'm just going to have to jump for it. Okay. Whee! We're going to go ahead and head back home. Can we teleport from the sky? Teleportation canceled. That's okay. We're not that far away. We're like straight west of the place. So if we go straight east, we're going to see it. Whee. That was fun. Oh. Thank you everyone for, oh, wait, where are you going? Just because I started saying thank you. Don't leave yet. We're not done. Well, we are done with the episode, but not done yet. All right. So let's do this. I'm gonna stand right here like that. All right, zoom. Is there any way to zoom? All right, we can do /HUD. There we go. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Trolliverse, episode 1, season 2, with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below, and go check out Creativerse. If you haven't downloaded it already or like told somebody about it, go check it out. It's free. It's on Steam. I love you guys. Have a great night. We'll talk to you soon. Oh gosh, I'm stuck in world. No. And bye guys.